stairs or throwing down the key, because there is no buzzer. No more walking 13 blocks with 30 pounds of laundry in the fucking dead of winter. No more faulty wiring, no more painted floors, no more spitting out my ultra bright on top of dirty dishes in the one and only sink. Hello to my walk-in closet, tidy as Park Avenue. Hello, my butcher block table. I could get used to you. No more climbing over sleeping people before you get out the door of your own building. No more noxious fumes from gas heaters that are illegal
or will blow up while you are sleeping.
No more
leaky ceilings.
No more
holes in the floor.
No more
taking a shower in the kitchen while your roommate's eating breakfast
and you're getting water on his cornflakes. Hello to shiny new parquet wood floors as waxed as a wealthy girl's legs. Hello, dear Mr. Dishwasher. I could get used to you.
No more exotic.
No more neurotic.
No more anything but pleasantly robotic.
We're moving on up. To the east side.
To a deluxe apartment in the sky. Hello to dear Mr. Doorman, who looks like Captain Kangaroo. Hello, dear fellow, and how do you do?
I could get used.
Even seduced.
I could